How do you think the world's going to end?
Soon. Soon for sure.
Probably soon, yeah.
Even fire or water-based?
I think that the end of the world is going to be so dynamic.
Hey, Adam, I got that.
The water is going to catch on fire.
You do? And we'll have nothing to drink but fire.
Fire water.
So you're left with the decision of, do I drink this fire or do I die of dehydration?
Right.
I'd probably dehydrate. Ah, but you'd be so tempted to drink that fire water. So there's probably an element of that. I'm sure goblins.
Goblins will probably come out.
Come up from below. Yeah. Or they might come down from up top. I'm not sure.
Well, it's heaven's doing, isn't it, though, the end of the world? It's not hell's doing.
No, actually, heaven has to sign off on it.
Yeah, hell, they're just like...
They're like, waiting!
Send us, you know,
waiting!
Yeah. We'd be happy to take all, you know...
We're ready to release trolls!
Do you believe in God?
That's heavy, man. I believe in Zool.
Mm-hmm.
Zool, I know, is real. Lord Zool. I don't think the machines are going to rise.
You know? I do.
No, because it's too much. A machine knows how much work it's going to be to rise up. And why bother? You know how you stop a machine from rising up?
Plug it in. What? No, how?
Spam, I think. Just tons of pop-ups.
Max, you're in the bathroom too.
Just tons of pop-ups. She
had a good theory on the rise of machines. Hey, Max.
Yeah.
Come here. Do you think the machines are gonna rise up and take over the world?
Machines.
Yeah, like machines. Computers and stuff.
Yeah.
You do.
It's very possible.
Yeah.
I think it's possible.
Either that, or there'll be like some sort of. I think we'll probably kill ourselves before that. Though.
Will.
Before we have AI like that.
Yeah,
Maxim,
yeah.
That's dark.
I know. Yeah, it's very dark. So.
And you're the future, so what are you gonna do about it?
Yeah, it's up to you and your generation to do something.
Yeah, because I'll be dead and gone.
Maybe go in politics, try and, help.
You gonna run for government?
Well, maybe. I don't know. I'm still
excited.
There's
some things you should learn about Twitter.
Yeah.
And social networking sites before you do that.
Spend too much time on Twitter if you run for government. And stay away from your house cleaners. Yeah, we're ready.
No hike in the Appalachian Trail for me. No.
Here's the scariest part about all this is that
Caitlin Olsen, we don't need
he's a machine.
For the rest of seeing, though, so it's a good thing she's coming. Yeah.
Which I think makes my point.
He's a little AI.
Yeah, we built him for the show. I don't know, we'll see.
Cobra on the slate. Cobra.